Yeah, as I said, go Bafala, they don't understand what they are doing. Shows them Mthimbani business, my no boy. Oh, no one knows my post cheek, cheer. You post one side, my dad. Post answer, don't want to be. So post a cheek, Pelava one. Well, I can take out one mystery. I want it to sing it, Lucian Siki. When business post about women, when happy, happy. Last time, we love when I jealous the way about that. There are gangies, I'm that's all over for. And I'm dog mugging egg, how cut him raw good language. My dear says, Mar, as I'm talking about this thing, no wonder I was mythic. I have possession one and child boat. Like, sit down and write lyrics. At least write something so comic. Say, me now picks on my yellow bone. Like, my yellow bone. All right, man, come on, guys.
Vakandle group lo inhlawa lo nga ku heleketa ka evuseleni bya wena hi ndlela yo hlawuleka u nga ha tlhela u vuyeriwa wa ha ri kwala emisaveni swiyenge swa vakandle group swi katsa leswi muganga basic laha u chayelaka hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 110 rand u kuma tende 100 wa switulu mobile toilet basic sound system tihunyi na 5000 rand muganga premium u chayela hi ntsengo wo sukela ka 130 leyi ku nyikaka 10000 rand muganga super premium ya ku nyika 15000 rand yi tlhela yi ku nyika vanhu va ntlhanu vo pfuna loko u joyina hi mali yo sukela ka 150 rand ntsena muganga cash only benefit u joyina hi mali yo sukela ka 110 rand loko u ri xirho u nga engetela 50 rand ntsena u joyina muganga unveiling benefit vuxokoxoko byi le ka 064-755-5674 kasi eka website hi vakandle group .co.za rhumela rungula eka info@vakandlegroup.co.za vakandle group we are family.
Ka maka straight as a ruler king neri wana la bifuna la binduna buga pantsula for life na badunga uyetina khubula imanyusta wa phuphuruka Mthimbani se wanuta wa huwa le king kong ita nguluma mzela me bhuma wa rivala ne longruma I think twice need the extra brain cause I'm two headed unganzuma le tamshini wa mi wezini duvula u khome rap mara twala can I wena papiki mjuta the rhymes Orna tito tembe ti brass na ba mabuno ba fano tele la brass na tito at flow shot ss ka vocal inkweni ya Steve ila ka signal rico o kodelelo disturb metal viva le engine ta kuma total o tinja wrong this year ta chika na yele mbe plus bazela lipie tang chokisa aya ho sa famba wheelchair a vika sfula a kinkwala ne miss check le she into a district tanga move nok check
This time we're going to get really nasty.
Action! What are you saying for? Lying up on Namazambique. One man's out, Mamma, so to suit Mamma, last year, I'm going to look with you. So, don't do a 1 year, let's all look one, but when I come here, what would I need? Like it's a busy one, but I'll do myself. So mina nina ngwena yeah ijaimito emfana wa le msambikani emai baba jaru kula impacha danuna jiti oh you my name amugela ka the channel that matches oh I married pilotly De chane that matches the mood. Ago ambo kwata. Yay! What lava? I love it. It does. You my name Amugelaka. The only channel that matches to watch. And then video in Quatango. So, and follow us at the rep Yamatsonga. Send us one as ago. It's weak and trash. But I want to give reasons why I say that because bafala ba coming nkarhi wo like the things they do like they are lazy to write but let me just give you context if you check it's a hip hop 2-3 years ago I read very relevant because of Casper and AKA kuyona kufa AKA and then the hip hop became a bit irrelevant when was the last time ungata hit it's a national hit from hip hop no that on my piano na hansa le nwana ya ba mina and the rest so Hip hop in its nature, it's a war. The people who understand this thing, guys, everyone who bends and understand hip hop. The share Shaba can I see and Marvamala. What can I see? Vasa in free. Those are 2 minutes noodles, man. That's not rap. As much as they call it rap, but rap is a war. If you listen to where it originates and people who love hip hop, they will tell you this is a war. They will tell you that. So the only two people who understand this thing, Mthimbani and Paul, they understand the context and how to keep hip-hop relevant. So it might be you fighting with the opponent or fighting with your own. Listen to Mthimbani. Mthimbani is the most irritating artist you can ever listen to, because you might find from track 1 until track 11, Lugur album. You go to his Facebook. So that is his motive, that is his art. That's what he's fighting personally and lyrically and creatively. So he's fighting that. And then I saw him challenging this one. Wezmatic, DJ Wez, back then, about 11. So Mthimbani was challenging my final lover as Ago, Dagul and Shachel Bush, Barman, what is I? Yeah. Then Kamela and Namin Moon. Loko lowa da rap battle ya Mthimbani ya Zile. Mthimbani came back kuna vafana vanga vuya lava ku vona hi vona vini va rap aku yena king ya vam rapper hi yena king ya rap ya tsonga rap battle. So in his own right he might be right with that. Let us go to Wezmatic. Wezmatic release a clip now because it releases a clip at clip and if I release a clip in wanyan clip langa release a latest ngaku ni fucking la already so what you wanting. The second part I clip like that, there is no lyrical flow, there is no lyrical content, there is no lyrical context, you can't tell. So the most thing that should drag one rap, especially like a Gaza, they want to rhyme. So no look rhyme, it's not about saying, yo, ntambini nubia nuk vo, loko nubia nubia nuk do. When you use the word vo, the next line must make sense to that line. Like, there must be flow. So that shows good. Rap is boring. It's irritating. Most of them, they don't understand it. So there is understanding and there is being opportunistic. So la baba DJ Wiz, I think wala kufuka Mthimbani, because honestly speaking, I'm bola to contact DJ Wiz. I've been looking for my braga. I remember I was talking to this guy last year. I couldn't get him. Neri kujwana that time. Wabo, situation look cool. And even now I try to look for Wezmatic. I even texted him on Facebook, because why, they are just offline. When they get that, they just come in and upload some clips. So rap battle is boring, because why, they are lazy to write, they are not thinkers. That time I tell them go to see someone I go to Makayaku tikwasha etlel apuntin so kutwa rap is strong I go to see special. Wabo says, it's no longer a special thing. Like it's a daily thing. What is what single every day? Like, when I'm on Wutal, as I mentioned, my one what am I now? What can I see? Rap is not about motivating you every day, man. Rap is about battle. Whether it's political battle or personal battles or regional battles, look at how Shebeshit writes his lyrics. That guy is fighting. Whether you like it or not, that guy is on a fighting mode. Take and fun. I'm gonna twerk. My logo always meet together for twerk and fun. Twerk and fun. I said, where is that? That's bitter. So I was talking about the element that call. To go spooking. Just literally sit down, right? Means I'm going boring. But anyway, big shout out to Mthimbani for keeping this thing going. Chipola, I don't like the dude, but the fact that we still speak about Chipola even today, it means he's still relevant to the rap game. So I think I should love the live battle, because why? She has to be on a show. She has to go to the second quarter and she got to the four lines. She will mess up and go on to the man's wheel. A level of four lines and be middle when you bab in that to other babinses. You know, like babin last thing in the night, all four lines. And can you know when I tell a four lines? She's never let me next thing.